So hey guys, it's me. I'm back with another video. And today I'm playing all kinds of different games, like Fat Snake and all kinds of other stuff. So that said, let's get started.
No.
Alright. So here we are. Just click one this is how you start. Just click one of these. One of the buttons, you can either do new game, you have to click new game before you can do replay previous game. You can save a game, which you also have to do new game to do. You can load and watch a saved game. So I'm starting off with the load feature. Just, type in what you want it to be. Like what you saved it as. I typed in WoW, exactly like that. Now it will save it as a .snake, but you do not have to type in .snake. So click enter. Hang on. Click enter, it will load that. And choose how fast you. I'll do 6 insane. So watch. This is the one that I used in the beginning. So, yeah, and you can press any key to abort the replay, so you can go back to the menu. That's my highest score ever. It's the one that I got. Now, for the new game feature. So, new game. Just click N, also viewed right here. And then choose the speed you want to go at. So, and the keys that you use are W, A, S, and D. Those are the keys that you use to guide your snake around to the plus sign. So, W takes you up, S takes you down, A takes you left, D takes you right. So, let's continue. I'm going to do 4. Okay, remember A. See? So, and remember you're not using your arrow keys. So, and there's lots of other things that I'm going to be reviewing today, like lots of other batch games. So, now for the save. So, to save your game, just play a new game. If you haven't yet, click S, P, and then save it. I'm going to save it as WoW 2. WoW 2. There. So, click enter, and then it will be saved on your desktop. It will look like a TXT file, but don't worry about that, that's okay. The next game I'm going to be reviewing is Trivia Master. So, let's go after this. So, then you can load it again, just by clicking L, and then typing in your file name. And you can choose the speed that you want to replay it at. I'm gonna do 6. Insane! Wow, that is cool! Yeah, that's epic. Let's move on to the next game. Okay, so I'm in Trivia Master. After I move that. Good. I'm in Trivia Master now, and I'm going to start. So. There we go. See? Okay. There's 10 levels, so you can click 3, and it will show you all the levels. So, and now, I have to reopen it, so. Let's go again. Okay, so, as you can see, Trivia Master. Now, so here we go.
What?
So remember, all the safety will be. So I'll go one there. Okay, so. So this is easy. All the levels are very hard. I mean, not all of them. The first three are the easiest levels, and it gets harder and harder and super, super hard. All the way to the 10th. So, yeah, let's keep going. So, let's see. So, hello, V, welcome. Okay, so it's A. You can pause it and read it. What is the fastest moving thing in the world? It's B. B, I'm sorry.
Recently sold, not for sale.
Okay, so, and this one's easy too because you are in a batch file. Your next, what type of file is this game in? So it's C, or D, I mean, because it's batch. Why? So this one is B again. So, now they're harder. So, this one is C. This one is also C. Now, this one's harder. This one is in 1914. So, A. Okay. So you can go back, pause, read the question. So, wow. So, I did this quiz last night. So, this is the last question. Time to shine. Here's the question. Are you about to win? And it's D. You are correct. So there you go. You won. Woohoo!
You can't change the ticket.
Okay. So, here we go.
Can't change.
This batch is not a game. I could not actually find any real games. So.
No, Chase Chicken. No, no.
So. And this Space Invader sucks. I forgot I did have Space Invader thing. I did have Space Invaders, so I'll be right back with the Space Invaders. So my next game is a really bad game. Still impressive though. They did copy the correct thing. So I'll do one. So A and D moves your right and left, and for some reason my character is gone. Ooh, that's fun. Next game. Alright. So this one is not actually a game. It has a game in it, but this is not a game. So.
It's hot.
So, I actually made this myself. I had some trouble about doing it, so. And there's this. That's a key. It opens your documents. Close that. Then it will open command prompt again. Oh, the heck. Then it will say bye, even though you really aren't done. So here's the hi. That. Okay, so X out of stars. Wow, yeah. So now there's more. See this? There.
You can take a break.
And I will be back in a second with the last and final thing, not of this video, but of this. All right, so I'm back. And look at this. You all see right. How this says hi? Now look. Now there's E.T., you know, have you seen it yet? E.T. the extraterrestrial?
Yeah.
But now, when I continue, but now watch, as these turn red, all of it.
Then they turn pink.
Watch now, as I click, see, red. And here's the final game. Total War, created by Vincent Allen. So, Total War. As you can see, the title changed. I'll be back in a second. So, select one or two player mode. I'll select one. So, if you type in the name Vincent, and with a capital V, hang on, I'll be back in a second. Okay. All right. So, if you type in Vincent, there. If you type in Vincent with a capital V, this is what happens. See? So, I'll type in S to replay. So you can do one or two player mode. I'm just gonna type in my name, but without the capital V, so USA. I'm going to do that. You don't have to. You can do whatever. So you can do any of these until you have zero in there. So yeah, that's basically it for that. So there's one, fire nuke, fire airstrike, fire missiles, surrender, and do nothing. So, let's select something. Let's do two. I always wear them down. Yep, see? Okay, so the computer's doing it. So, no! Okay, so now let's do this again. Oh, dang it! Dang it! Dang it, there was a failure. So I'll just open the real thing. That was, I said hi. So here it is, Total War. So.
No!
Okay. Watch. Now, one. Vincent. USA. Two. So now let's wait for the computer to go. So, the computer, here we go. One, dang, he fired a nuke on me. Well, now he can't do it again. So, dang. So, now I'm gonna do, I always like wearing them down, so two again. Dang it, are you kidding me? I'll be right back. All right, so I figured out what happened, and I fixed it. So now let's play again. So I'll move this a little bit. There. Now I will do fire airstrike. It's because I did too many spaces. Got it shut down. Because, you know, so. Let's see. Oh, two. Dang it.